Can cats learn a new language? Now, if you have taught your cat to respond to certain words that you've taught them, then they've already sort of learned a new language. Because if you think about it, their first language is meow, it's cat. So teaching them to respond to words in your language is already teaching them how to recognize certain words that obviously aren't in cat. Now, obviously cats can't learn language as in they can speak it, but if they interact with dogs or other pets, they can actually learn their sort of body language as well. If you have a kitten and a puppy that grow up together, they can actually learn body language from each other. So you might see your kitten responding to your puppy with a wagging tail. Now in cat, obviously that means they're angry, but in dog, that's a happy or a greeting. It's all about being consistent and repetitive. If you want to teach your cat to respond to certain words, be it in English or any other language, you just need to be repetitive and consistent with it, and they will learn to associate that word with whatever it is you're trying to teach them.